trip, but it's taking me years to get comfortable with the fact that they have tails and that I can eat close to them. And I can eat squid as long as it doesn't look like the thing is going to swim out of my bowl. And yet, here I was, face to face with four of these pink little beauties and nothing but a pair of chopsticks and my own dignity between them and my stomach. Now, I understood the cultural significance of Montanai, and I promised myself that I would try in all.
I knew where I'd be walking and you guys had it.